Yesterday, we were head ups in Ireland, but to be fair, we were all in Ireland the whole year, so anyways.
Tell us what went through your head in Croke Park yesterday. I suppose a lot of Limerick supporters when Kilkenny got that second goal went, oh, what's going on here? But there was just pure calmness on the pitch.
Yeah, look, obviously it would be a panic probably sitting in there, but we have all the confidence in players that come off the bench and the whole team and all that, so we were never in doubt really with the end result.
And what is it like to have four All-Ireland medals?
Obviously it's unbelievable. You can't really catch your breath for all because year after year, but it's unbelievable, yeah, unbelievable. It doesn't get old.
Looking for another?
Oh, 100%, yeah. Keep going.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kylehayes!